and you belong to the true artists who say, "Well, I can't write right now. You know,
yeah.
I just don't feel like I don't have it in me." But when it's in you, when it's when your heart is full of the stuff that needs to come out, well, it comes out with a vengeance. And
okay. Okay, ready. Teach me how to breathe again, or the sight of him just might go. Teach me how to breathe again, or the sight of him just might collapse me. But maybe I can keep going on my own. The fallout line is fading down, and nothing in this world can stop me now from running away. And I think I should know better than to ever think about him. Feels like I'm trying to stand on broken legs, and this surely isn't how a heart should feel. No, this surely isn't how I should feel. So teach me how to breathe again, and or I might forget and fall apart. 'Cause I don't even think to do it on my own. I know I should just run away, but I tried and it only made it harder to push him from my mind. And I know it sounds absurd that I should ever think about him, but I've learned to love and let live either way. And I know this isn't how I thought it'd be to see this, and this is so far from what
that really gave me the famous goosebumps, you know.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.